the Path of Cage.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Sacramento, California, weighing in at 268 pounds, the Machine, Brian Cage.
Guys, this one promises to be absolutely amazing.
But as they say, promises are made to be broken, Michael. Though in this case, I think we're safe.
On top of that, this match will undoubtedly have a big impact on where these guys stand in the next WWE.com power rankings.
And there's been so much upward movement from new faces over the past few weeks that dropping more than 10 spots following a loss isn't necessarily out of the question.
To his midsection continues.
Yeah, and he might have some serious internal injuries at this point.
Looking to end this. Oh, right to the face.
No man does that better.
Yeah, there's no way this match isn't over after that one.
It is unbelievable what these athletes have been putting each other. He's done it! He's done it! He's got the victory!
Here is your winner, the Machine, Brian Cage!
There's plenty of reason for celebration tonight.
At the risk of getting ahead of myself, if this guy keeps winning matches like that, we better reserve some room for him in the Hall of Fame.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.